Welcome to my laundry store. Let me wash this clothes. Now I have to wait 5 minutes. While the washing machine is washing the clothes, I'll iron this one.
Hi, Wendy.
Hi, Auntie Rose.
Welcome to my laundry store. How may I help you today?
I need to wash my tablecloth. Can you help me?
No problem, Auntie. Can you wait 10 minutes?
Okay. Tomorrow. What should I do, Wendy?
Sorry, Auntie, I can't do anything. I wish I had a bigger washing machine.
Huh? Bigger washing machine? That's a good idea, Wendy. No. Why don't you buy one?
Because I'm so busy ironing and washing clothes.
Don't worry, I will get it for you. Wait here.
Okay.
I'll come back. Hi, Auntie Joy.
Welcome to my store. How may I help you today?
Oh, I want to buy the washing machine and the dryer for Wendy.
Washing machine and dryer? Let me see. Oh, it's right here.
They're really nice, Auntie Joy, but I need a bigger size.
Sorry, but that's all I have.
Huh? Really? How can Wendy wash my tablecloth, guys? I'm so worried.
I come to deliver a toy for you, Auntie Joy.
Okay, let me check.
Okay.
Auntie Rose, can you wait a little bit?
Okay.
Wow, a ukulele, a barbecue, McDonald's floaty. Wow, a washer.
Huh? Washer? Wow, it's too big. That's so cool, Auntie Joy. I want this one.
Okay, no problem. It's only $5, Auntie.
Okay, that's so cheap. Here's your money.
Thank you.
Let me take it. It's too heavy, Auntie Joy. I cannot carry it.
Huh? Really? What should we do?
Don't worry, Auntie Rose. I can help you deliver it.
Let me help you take these toys down.
Okay, thank you.
Awesome.
Okay, thank you, guys. Let's go, Auntie Rose.
Okay.
Bye. Sure.
Thank you.
No problem.
Uncle K, this washing machine is so cool, but I don't know how to use it.
Don't worry, let me show you, Wendy. On the bottom is the washing machine. You put the clothes in here. Clothes. There are many options. You spin this, and then press start.
Wow, I got it. Thank you so much, Uncle K.
No problem, Wendy. I have to go now, guys. Bye.
Bye. Auntie, can you wait 10 minutes? I have to go iron my clothes.
Okay, Wendy, I will wait here.
Okay.
Awesome.
Wow, Wendy is so professional, guys.
Hey, Wendy.
Hi, Uncle Tim. Welcome to my laundry store. How may I help you today?
Can you wash and iron my clothes for the meeting I have later?
Yeah, I can wash your clothes, but can you pick it up tomorrow because I'm really busy today?
Huh? But I'm in a rush, Wendy. Can you do it right now, please?
Sorry, Uncle. I can't do anything. First come, first serve.
Hey, Wendy. You look so busy. You need my help?
Yes, please.
Awesome. Here you go. I'll come back for it later, okay?
Bye.
Bye. Auntie, can you wash your baby clothes in the small washing machine? And I'll use a big one.
Okay, Wendy. Let me help you.
Thank you, Auntie.
You're welcome.
While the clothes is washing, I'll dry the tablecloth.
Awesome!
Auntie, can you fold the cloth?
Okay.
Ooh.
I think the washing machine is done, guys.
Hey, Wendy.
Huh? What happened, Auntie?
I think the washing machine is done. Can you check it, Wendy?
Okay. Take the tablecloth out.
Auntie, can you hang the clothes behind you on the rack over there?
Okay. Whoa.
And you helped me a lot today.
Really? Thank you so much. I have to go now. Bye.
Now to iron Uncle Tim's clothes.
Awesome. Awesome.
Hey, Wendy, is my clothes ready?
Yeah.
Awesome! How much is it?
Just $5, please!
Whoa. Awesome! Here you go! Thank you!
Thank you!
You're welcome!
Thank you for watching Home to the Show! Please remember to subscribe to our channel and click the bell button!
See you next time!
Bye! Let's work now, guys!
Hi, Emma!
Hi, Uncle!
Welcome to our laundry store! How may I help you?
I need to iron my clothes!
Okay, Uncle! Let me check you out!
Okay! Here you go.
Thank you. 1, 2, 3. Uncle, your total is $25.
Oh, Emma, look!
Oh no, this is Auntie's shirt. She needs it right now. What should I do?
I think you should use the washing machine to wash it, Emma.
Good idea, Uncle. Let me put the cup here.
Nice! Thank you, Emma!
No problem, Uncle!
Oh! I think the washing machine is done, Emma!
Okay, Uncle! Oh no! It's so dirty, Uncle!
Uh-oh! I don't know! Oh! You had the phone, Emma?
Okay, let me answer the phone! Hello, Auntie? Your clothes are not ready! You need them right now?
Huh? Auntie need the clothes right now? What should you do, Emma?
I don't know, Uncle! Let's wait for Auntie!
Okay!
Hi, Emma! Auntie. What happened with my clothes, Emma?
My juice fell on your shirt! And I tried to wash it, but it didn't work!
Huh? I really need it today! I had a party tonight!
Sorry, Auntie! I don't know what to do! Do you have any other clothes?
Yes, I do, but all of my clothes are wrinkled.
Oh, really?
Auntie, I got a good idea. Bring your clothes here so I can iron it.
Okay, I will bring my clothes here.
Okay, Auntie. Uncle, while we wait, I'll iron your clothes.
Okay, thanks.
Hi, Emma.
Hi, you're back?
Yeah. I bring my dress here, but I dropped the coffee, so it's really dirty, Emma. Oh, really? Thank you, Emma.
Hey, Emma. I'm busy now. Can I come back later?
Okay, Uncle.
Okay, bye.
What do you do when you wait for my clothes?
Don't worry, Auntie, I'll iron Uncle's clothes.
Nice. Oh, do you need help?
Yes, Auntie. Can you hang this blue shirt up?
Okay. Oh, oh, the washing machine is done. Can you check for me, please?
Okay, Auntie.
Thank you.
It's all clean. Now let me dry it.
need a glow hand?
Thank you.
Put it there.
Auntie, can you hang this white shirt off?
Okay.
I think your dress is done. Mm-hmm. Auntie, your dress is done. Let me iron it.
Awesome.
Hi, Emma. Are my clothes ready?
Yes, Uncle. Let me get your clothes.
Oh, here's my number. Thank you. Bye.
Auntie, wait a minute. It's almost done. Auntie, your clothes is done.
Oh, really? Let me see. Wow, very nice. How much is it, Emma?
Auntie, you don't have to pay me because I messed up your shirt and you helped me.
Oh, really? You're so nice. Thank you. Goodbye.
The phone's ringing again. Let me answer it, guys. Hello, Uncle Tim. I forgot to iron your shirt. Let me do it right now.
Hi, Emma.
Hi, Uncle Tim.
Did you finish my laundry yet? I need it right now.
I'm almost done, Uncle. Just wait a little bit.
Wow, thanks, Emma. It looks great. How much is it, Emma?
It's just $10, Uncle.
$10? Okay, no problem. Here's my credit card.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Uncle, your card doesn't work. Do you have cash?
Huh? Let me check. Yeah, I think I have cash. Yep, here's $10.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Thank you for watching our video, guys. We hope you enjoyed the show.
Remember to subscribe our channel and to click the bell. See you next time.
Bye. Bye.